is Act 3 of Gears of War 2. We recorded this scene already, didn't we? Oh no, there we go. Okay.
Cole, Baird, stay here and guard the centaurs. Dom, you come with me.
What's up with that? You expecting an attack on the ghost town?
These days, Baird, you should expect anything. We'll keep you posted.
Yeah, so the tanks are the centaurs. The big things were the assault barracks, like we had said before. Like we thought before.
Yeah.
That is a tall fucking tank.
So why did they build a base way out here? What are we looking for anyway?
If you look at the design, it looks like it would fall over.
Like, it's very top heavy.
Yeah, it could be tipped really easily.
Why are we looking into it now? Doesn't make sense.
Yeah, governments rarely do.
Wow.
How short.
It's got some suspension on it, too.
Yeah. It is very square, like the floor plan.
Yeah. Fucking rock. Who put this rock here? Developers.
Oh yeah, I forgot there's like no enemies out here.
What was that?
Until
no. Couldn't tell. I think it until we go to take the bomb to the door. Or maybe before that a little bit.
No, yeah, it's before the bomb. What? Jack, you fucker! What did you do that for?
Probably just a facade.
I'm just walking and I bump into him and he shows himself.
Yeah.
But what?
We'll find out soon enough.
Oh man.
Looks like some stranded might have been here.
Smells like the plot. I haven't played Xbox in so long that holding a controller feels weird.
Oh man. This fucking computer.
Specifically
the Apple II style monitor.
Oh, no, come back here. Take a look at this.
Copy.
Take a look at this a little bit more.
I'm looking at there's no cords plugged into any of that.
Not just that, but there's the desktop on the right. What is the monitor sitting on?
One of them other desktops, I assume. It's a double computer or something. I don't know. That's what it looks like. It looks like there's two desktops here and one monitor and no cords. Not anymore.
Oh, heard something. Shotgun.
Dude, that... If you don't want it...
I've got a sniper rifle.
I was just thinking I don't really want a sniper rifle in this level, so you can have my sniper ammo if you want.
I'll pick up these four rounds. Oh, that door is very green on this TV.
Welcome to Jameson Depot. Proper identification is required for entry.
I'd still like more information on this shit.
But proper identification is required for entry.
I don't know, that might be asking too much. But
Jack,
they've never been real clear about this. Maybe they do get into it in 4, I don't know. I haven't played enough of it to know whether they do or not.
Forget it, Jack. We're gonna have to blow this thing open. Bear. Get a blast charge ready?
Of course. Regular or extra strength?
Extra strength. We'll recon till you're ready.
Roger, boss man.
Yeah, this part has always bugged me.
Let's see if we can find some power.
The bomb. like, the size of the fucking bomb compared to the size of the fucking explosion.
Stay alert.
Right.
It's...
Dude, you know what? It's funny. When the, in the new Horde mode, when you start up Horde mode, you get to pick where you want to fortify. So there's this big box called the Fabricator, and that's what you, like, that's where you buy stuff, like fortifications and stuff from. But you can move it around. You can pick it up, too. It takes two people to pick it up, and it reminds me so much of picking up the bomb in this game, except with better controls, because one player can kind of lead with the box, and the other one can just kind of, if you're not struggling to pull in a different direction, it'll just kind of follow their lead automatically. It doesn't become like a nice try and coordinate. Think it still works? Oh, yeah. You know what? I'm going to take that.
Remember Carmine was always talking about fire? You would have loved that thing.
Yeah. And burned our
asses. Poor little guy.
Yeah, burned our asses with it. Oh, man. Post-mortem slam.
Oh, there is a Carmine in Gears 4. I didn't get a good look at him. I didn't hear him speak.
I read something about that.
Let's just get back to the Centaur.
Clayton makes a cameo.
And that could be all it is. Like, I just, like I said, like, you go to, like, one of the outsider encampments, and there's a somebody refers, they says, hey, Carmine, go over there, basically. Like, it's not, it's real brief.
Wait, where the hell
I don't know if there's more to it at some point.
Oh, we had to return the power on and then hit the switch.
Man, there's wretches.
We got wretches!
There's some great things that some of the characters say in the new one as well, like you can start like a wave of war or something like that, or a versus match. Like Old Man Marcus will say, one of my favorite things that he says is like, it reminds me of the good old bad days.
Yeah, but that pretty much sums it up, doesn't it? I turned the handle, but the handle didn't turn.
Oh.
Yo, what's the word? Some kind of security door we need to bypass.
Bypass? You mean you're gonna blow that shit up?
Exactly.
Yeah, look at the size of this fucking bomb. Whatever you do, don't drop it.
Gotcha. Well, you didn't say extra strength. Oh, we'll know.
It's almost comical how underpowered the explosion is. No, it is comical.
Yeah. Yeah, see, this is awkward. The control, it's like, it is almost just like the, no, I know what the issue is. The way we're holding it in this game, we're like side by side.
Jack, see what you can do.
Like, the way we're walking.
Oh god, I just broke my arm. Turn all the way away from it.
You can do it, like, long ways.
Yeah,
like,
turn all the way to the right.
Oh my god! how many joints do you have, Marcus Phoenix? Because that's more than double jointed. It's like an action figure, like when you swivel an action figure's arm around.
Jack, you know what to do!
Wait, was that a boomer?
No, it's a...
I thought I heard low laughing. I'm just hearing shit. I just punch him.
I do when they get close, but they weren't hardcore. I only want them to have to get close if I can avoid it. Plus, I don't use pistol enough, so. Turn to the right. To the left. To the right.
Gotcha. We've got some more.
There's some pretty good range on with the punches, actually. You can hit really good to the side. Or I should say far to the side.
Oh yeah, you have infinite pistol rounds in this part too. I was like, where's my ammo? Like, how much do I even have?
If I noticed that, I would have used it. Yeah, a bomb that size, the fucking mini Fat Man was only slightly bigger than that.
What is, do they not, the really small explosion, not only that, see how he had to like sprint away from it? Does he not know how to set, does it not have a proper timer on it at all? Just.
No, it doesn't, that explosion was the size of maybe a gallon of gasoline.
Yeah, this door sucks.
Yeah.
Why couldn't Jack rip it?
Definitely a different place back here.
Welcome to the New Hope Research Facility. Please.
Here it is.
I can be of any assistance.
The whole thing with that bomb, the developers blew it.
Actually, I'm not.
I need to shut the fuck up.
Please, do come in.
I haven't played this in so long, I forgot, where to go and shit.
I'm sure you do. Command, this is Delta, do you copy?
Roger, Delta. What do you got?
Jack was just torching the air for no reason.
Got a few surprises, that I don't think it's abandoned.
Well, it should be empty, Delta. What do you see?
Not seeing, hearing. Some guy's controlling the security systems.
Hostile?
Annoying.
Sounds like you have it under control, Delta. Keep us posted. Command out.
Oh yeah, I'm not gonna need to use the sniper rifle until we exit this entire place.
Yeah. Hoffman, still alive in Gears 4. He's in a wheelchair. But he's in it.
Oh, I didn't know that.
It's in the opening, the very opening cutscene. I don't know if he's in it beyond the cutscene.
Yeah, I've seen, the only thing I've seen of Gears 4 is a couple of text clipping from the trailer.
I have seen Act 1 in a lot of multiplayer.
We take great pride in the cleanliness of our facility.
Oh, yeah, these fucking guns, shit.
Yeah, I'm looking for the switch, I don't see it. Be there in a second. I'll just,
This is what you call stellar? You need to raise your standards.
There was something back here. I think I hit it, actually. Yeah, I think I turned them on. I did. There you go.
Alright.
That's actually funnier now. I turned them on and then I got shot by them.
Oh, wait, what? What the fuck is this bullshit?
I just saw a switch. I'm looking like, a video game. You're supposed to hit switches.
Yeah, that works.
I'm going to switch back this way.
What the? Whoa, that is not where I was. Oh my god! Okay, come back here. I need to show you this.
Hang on.
Whoa. I...
Yeah.
Bizarre. Okay, so you see that open door?
Uh-huh.
I was, like, behind it when you picked me up.
Weird.
Oh, grenades.
How many do you have?
Both.
Okay, then I'll take it. I was only missing one. Oh, that whole hallway is just there for grenades.
Yeah.
Or, weird computers.
Speaking of burning my ass with it.
Oh yeah, this room.
Security system deactivated.
That works.
Security, like cleanliness, is next to godliness. Don't you agree?
Is this guy for real?
Oh shit.
There we go.
Okay, I'm in the bathroom. Maybe? Now that I think about it, I'm not sure what the fuck that room was.
Showers. I did not see any toiletry.
I did not see any shower heads. The door has closed, so I
am... Well, okay. I think we've established that when the developers made this game... I don't know. Like, they didn't... make everything like it should be.
They did the Mario 64 development. Yeah, they did the Mario 64 development process, and that is not plan things out ahead of time. They just kind of did a, oh, we should do in this level now.
Oh no, I didn't want to take cover against the wall. Look at that, this is like, no, stay down. Hey, if you let me get back there.
Oh my god, this is great. I can keep you trapped. Where's the switch?
Shit just keeps getting weirder.
We take great now.
Oh, it's still on.
Shit! My turn.
Oh no!
Damn it!
You're good to go! Nice!
Holy shit.
Yeah.
Marcus, you there?
I read you, babe.
Jesus. That's pretty funny. Stop helping me. You're pushing me into the gunfire. I didn't even know that could happen.
Yeah, I didn't either.
Scientific research is the foundation of any civilized society. We'd be savages without systems. Security system enabled.
POWs here?
From the Pendulum Wars? Doubt it. This place is set up to keep people out.
You know, I don't understand. I know a lot of the Gears backstory. Like, I know a lot about the Pendulum Wars, except why are they called the Pendulum Wars?
Do let us know if you encounter any conditions that do not meet our standards. We aim to please a new home. Yes.
And they said it in something I just don't remember, but I'm not sure. I don't think they said anything like that. I know a lot of things they say in Gears, at least at first, before they explain it later, they just choose because it sounds cool. Like, for example, Aspo Fields. When that line was written for the first Gears, they didn't have anything specific in mind for what Aspo Fields was.
Yeah.
They let Karen Travis fill in basically the gaps and figure it out.
Oh yeah, Razor Hail. I forgot what Razor Hail actually was.
We'll get back there as soon as we can.
Has something to do with the Hammer of Dawn satellites, I think. I don't know, this planet's messed up.
Yeah.
We'll just say that. Like in the new one, I don't know what causes it exactly, but the thing in the new one is like these big weather problems, like wind blowing so hard that if you fire with like a torque bow, it blows your torque bow bolt to the side.
Oh wow.
Yeah.
Boom shot too.
Yeah, any slower moving projectile, like not machine gun fire so much, but
who gets power down duty? You.
Oh, this.
I'll be the laser bait. I like how it says laser bait.
The cog obviously didn't want anyone getting in here.
That sounds like a futuristic way to jerk off.
Like,
I'm gonna go laser bait.
I don't know what to say to that.
I mean, we didn't really push it at the same time, and it still worked.
Yeah, Marcus didn't say that on my side, at least not that I heard.
Holy shit!
But I heard it on
definitely
on
not POWs. Thread. What the hell are these things?
Some kind of stasis tanks. But what's in them? Those aren't wretches.
I don't.
Yeah, sires, which never show up again.
Access, huh? You sure you want to go through that routine again?
Proper access will prevent unexpected and most unpleasant occurrences. I assure you. After all, we don't need you running around and plugging into random computer terminals. Do we now?
Command, this is Delta. Are you getting this?
I see it, Phoenix. But we're not pulling up anything on it. Like it doesn't exist. You are completely in confidential territory now. Your guess is as good as mine.
Roger that.
Why not ask Prescott?
Screwed.
Log in and see what you can find. Maybe one of these terminals will have some intel on this place. And where the hell we can find the Locust Stronghold.
See, I know I'm supposed to pull this switch, but until they tell me to, it won't let me.
I'll pull it.
Keep at it, Jack.
Nice one, Jack.
See, it's what they always say. In this case, we're screwing it. Or at least we're giving it our very best shot.
What is this?
Sounds like Niles. A little less wacko, though.
Trip to Mount Kadar will be an easy one. Not by any means. We'll have to move during the night in the snow. And Chairman won't even authorize the use of vehicles to transport the subjects.
Subjects? Who's he talking about?
Don't know.
We'll be leaving behind semi-sentient security system to watch over the facility. I would hate for anyone to disturb the slaves' rest, and we would all like to use the opportunity to study them as they grow up. I'm almost embarrassed to admit that the security system is based off of my personnel. But I...
Jack, what just happened?
What the hell was that?
Nothing good.
I would begin exiting the facility if I were you.
Yeah. It's so, like, peppered with this, like,
I tried to
information, but not making anything fully clear.
Yeah.
I think what drives me the most nuts about it now is that when we used to play this before 3 came out, I didn't worry about it too much because I just assumed that they would clear that up in 3, and they didn't.
They're trying to get out. Should we be trying to help them?
I don't think so. We don't know what's in there.
The Sire's, like, hair things are sticking out the back of the tube. Are they connected to the things in 4?
They very well could be. I don't know anything about the things in 4. They don't even show up until the very end of Act 1.
Yeah, think about
in
it.
And that's in a cutscene. Act 1, it's crazy. Like, like I said, they make the cog out to be kind of the bad guys at first. And you mainly fight robots created by the cog. You don't, the swarm, the enemies in the new one don't, they show up at the very end of Act 1, like, and
Yeah, that's got me wondering.
I could definitely see that being a thing.
Yeah, because they're supposed to be, you know, like you said, they're supposed to be the bridge to our future. They're supposed to procreate, you know, be a new race of people, creatures, things. However, they were not killed by Adam Phoenix's invention, because, you know, no lambency.
Right.
So,
I don't know,
yeah.
They're connected to the Locust somehow, too, though, I'm pretty sure, because... And this is just, unfortunately, the unfortunate fact of, like, playing Horde mode. Gives, like, shows you what you've seen until probably later in the campaign.
Yeah.
But one of the bosses is definitely a Brumach, but they don't... I mean, it looks a lot like a Brumach. I mean, very, very close. But they has the dumbest name. They literally call it a Swarmach, because it's the swarm.
Marcus, I could use some help here!
That's the funniest thing about the swarm in general.
Oh, shit, why can't I... Wow, I couldn't get off of it.
It's like you can tell. Oh, I'm supposed to push A. I'm like spinning my joystick.
Don't do that in public.
Sorry. Oh shit, behind you now. Oh, we're done. No, but you can tell when you're fighting enemies, not even just the swarm, but the robots as well. I can see a parallel of almost every enemy in its equivalent to be in the
system's getting nuttier.
Like, this, like, not that they look the same,
but
the way they act,
they're
the
like
type
class.
Of attacks they do. Like, there's a thing, there's these robot ball things that explode, and they're just, they're basically tickers. There's no tickers.
Tickers, polyps.
Yeah. I mean, they're a little different, because there's a new type of grenade called shock grenades now, and that's what the robots explode like. It's the same explosion as the shock grenades.
Man, glad that's over with.
Let's get the hell out of here.
We got Razor Hail. Yeah, well, shit's going down here, too. No, just get back to the Centaur. I think we've got what we needed. Razor Hail? Not so good for my life expectancy. Well, find a way, damn it.
Yeah, life finds a way. Jeff Goldblum should definitely be on the board.
What the hell are Locus doing here?
I don't know, Tom. You want to ask him?
Yeah. What are you doing here?
Oh, fuck.
Down. I got burned.
Oh, shit. So am I.
Let's do this. Good to go.
Fuck you.
Oh yeah, I can't mark enemies in this one.
Let's do this.
I'm so used to it now.
God damn it. How did you take cover in the correct place?
I forgot how funny Dom's fucking like yell is.
What the? Ah!
Careful, I'll try doing all kinds of stuff you can't do in this game, like grabbing the enemies from behind cover and stabbing them in the head with a knife. Can't do that in this either.
Oh shit. I almost walked right into that.
Damn it, I did it again. I was just talking about this and I tried to mark an enemy again. This is like instinct, just like, oh, I see an enemy, push down the left stick.
Wait, where'd you come from?
I took cover.
Oh.
Damn it.
Seriously? How far back do you have to go?
You wait till the light's not red there.
Oh my god.
I left a lot of blood.
Okay, I hope the switch is on this side.
If it's not, I'm on the other side, so no biggie.
Oh my god, Mark, go backwards. Where are you?
Where are you? It says you're above me. Oh, I see you now. So.
Oh, fuck.
Now, shit.
Oh!
Oh, where did the checkpoint? Oh, really? The beginning of when the locusts come in?
What the hell are locusts doing here?
Fuck it. Oh no, don't burn me.
How much Lancer you got?
290.
There you go.
Now I'm full.
Okay, follow me.
Okay. Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah, by the way, there's nothing on that other side. It's not even... I mean, there's enemies.
Security system activated. Security system enabled.
Didn't lure them out.
It didn't get him, but it was still funny.
Security system deactivated.
Oh!
Careful, there's a security thing in there.
I see that.
You deactivate one, it activates the other.
Oh, wow.
Sweet!
I mean, that, to me, is poor security design. Why does there have to be one machine gun up at all times?
Yeah, and what is so, like, needing to be protected in that little alcove area?
Who's next?
What if there were people working in there right then? Like,
yeah, I know.
A whole bunch of office workers just taken out. Noise is still around in 4. Just in case you're curious, that is still the noise when you kill everything.
Sweet.
Oh, Grinder. Yeah.
Okay. Guess it's not always so bad.
I was about to run in there. Holy crap. I didn't even notice the hail at first.
Is that how, like, because of the TV?
No, that's just, I was like, oh, it's like snowing or something. No, it's death.
All right.
I forgot there's like,
find a way around. No way we're making it through.
There's like some ammo or something in here.
Yeah.
Thank you. It probably wasn't. Wait, what? Oh! We're supposed to go on the train.
Yeah.
We're smart.
Is there? Questions.
Right. Are you still in there? It's like, okay, maybe I shouldn't hit the brake release just yet.
It probably would have teleported me or something.
It, yeah, I think it would have. Yeah, wasn't this a spot we could just, like, sit and coast?
Yeah, you don't really have to fight
these. Yeah,
I don't think.
We're not at any real threat as long as,
What the hell was that?
I know that's probably not the right order and combination of words that would have been best for that sentence, but that's the one I used. There's a grub down there staring up at me, so I, like, looked out with my sniper rifle, and we just stared at each other, and then he just ducked behind the cover again.
This place is falling apart! We got a grub hole!
I wouldn't tell too many people about that. I remember this part gave a shit on his thing.
Close that hole!
Yeah.
Not the sandbag.
It doesn't reach.
Oh yeah.
Oh, that is razor hail. Yeah, let's not stand in that. Even as bad as the colors are screwed up on this TV, it's still not as bad as my old recording method. Like, not even close.
Where's Groundwalk?
It's a dead end!
I'm a Groundwalker.
Maybe we could open up these doors for shelter.
Is it Groundwalker or Groundwater? Groundwalker.
I thought we were Groundwalker.
Behind the
Groundwalkers doesn't make much sense to me. Surface dwellers would make more sense. I mean,
yeah, technically the locusts are groundwalkers too.
Yeah.
Unless you're just shortening it from above ground.
Yeah. I think that's the idea, but the execution is not that great.
That's gonna hurt.
And this is a game with a lot of executions.
Not me, that guy. Yeah. That's something I still need to do in 4, is try, like, go into a private match and try out all the executions on every weapon.
What's up, bitches?
I've seen a lot of them, but there's quite a few I haven't seen still. Especially with, like, the bigger weapons.
So I wonder what does more damage, Razor Hail or Krill?
Krill.
Really?
I'm pretty sure, because with the Razor Hail, you have like a couple seconds in the Razor Hail. With the Krill, it's a couple seconds, and then the Krill come, and then you're just kind of dead. I think you have about the same amount of time to stand in the darkness as you do in the Razor Hell, but my point is the Krill are not there immediately when you step in the darkness.
Yeah, that's true.
I don't know. Never put that to the test. I've never even really thought about that. So, I could be wrong, but... ammo box here if you need it. I'm full of Lancers, and I think that's all I get out of it, besides the Bolt Talk.
Oh, this room's a dead end. Oh, it's back in the train, right?
Yeah, it was just ammo.
Yeah, right, clever. I know.
Oh, I teleported anyway, even though I was on the train. Mid-roll, too. That was awkward.
I like it. I like that if you rearrange the letters in brake for brake lever, you need a new lever. Bad talk. Well, I'm out of grenades. I've never seen it. Huh? It's dual sliding doors.
Oh, nice!
What?
I just blind fire killed that boomer with the bolt hawk without really aiming at all.
Is it me, or is the tin roof on this thing fucking, like, dangerous as shit?
Yeah, it is.
Bear, what's your status?
Oh yeah, perfect time to call me on the radio and force me to stick my finger in my ear when I'm in the fucking Razor Hail.
Let's get out of here. I'm out!
Grub holes here are not getting close. No, I don't want to go in the Razor Hell. What are you doing?
At the car! Look, bitches!
He's just crawling around up there. Oh, he died. Oh, that one crawled into the Razor Hail. He wanted to die. Oh, Maulers. Yes!
Damn it, I hit his shield with the sniper rifle. Wait a second. Oh, it does work. Yeah, carrying the shields isn't gonna work here. Oh, now it
is. No, the razor tail goes off.
Where'd the shield go? I dropped it right as it switched, and I think it cleared the shield.
You gotta grab hold!
Alright.
At the barrier!
Damn it.
Oh yeah, there's gonna be a Reaper.
Oh, in that case, I should use one of my ammo sponge weapons. Or bullet sponge weapons.
Bear, what's the status on the Centaur?
Minor damage, but I'll have it repaired in a minute.
Reavers! That is, if we didn't have a Reaver swarm shitting on us. Bear, get it fixed! Keep them off us!
Oh man, why isn't there an open world, like, open world Gears game and we'd be able to do that in it? That'd be fucking awesome.
Yeah.
Oh, that tree looks funky.
Control! You have anything from Jack?
Affirmative, Delta. You need to follow the old logging road up the mountain until it ends. If the data is correct,
oh, this part.
Find the entrance to the mountain from there.
Roger that, Control. Delta out.
Yeah. Yeah. So.
We found the entrance, then
okay,
what?
So player two is the gunner.
Hold, activate Jack's beacon.
Yes.
And then rain hell on these bastards.
At least this isn't the,
So easy in theory, doesn't it?
The
keep it steady, Marcus.
The fucking other vehicle, you know, the one with the UV light. Yeah. Oh yeah, this is where we gotta take it really fucking slow. Oh shit!
There's a lot of enemies over there. Shit. Shit. I have no weapon of any kind. That's what, like, I don't mind that you have a cannon, but I wish I had, like, a machine gun turret or something.
Well, I thought there was some secondary weapon on it. Yeah, I could barely see those because of the colors. They're, like, black and green. Grubs in the distance.
There's a lot of enemies in front of us.
I don't see any.
Wow, there's like three guys here. Right in front of
thanks
me.
Me.
Oh.
Over. You're welcome.
Wait. Yeah, there they are. Okay. Yeah, they're black and green. The problem is like the building is black and green, and some of the fucking... like the hillside instead of black and green.
There we go. Yeah.
Any distant enemies are going to be a problem, so there may be a problem later.
Oh, there we go. A is boost.
Whoa, what the?
Out of boost.
Damn it.
Other side.
Huh?
In front of us. Lots of them.
Alright, I'll fix it again!
Let's try to just go through them, because we're on fire already. It's really this, the one part where you're going up the, or down the big hill with the
yeah,
tower.
That's like the biggest pain
okay,
in the ass.
Tank's fine now.
That and sometimes the part over the ice.
If we have outposts up here, then we gotta be going the right way. We got a jump coming up. Use some juice, Marcus!
I am.
I don't know about driving a tank over an icy lake, Marcus.
Yeah, there's the ice.
Oh, yeah.
No choice, Dom.
Remember the path?
No.
All right.
But you can kind of see it. Okay, that's not it.
Wait. Let me get this straight. We fell into an icy lake, so we burst into flames.
Yeah, we did. I know I can because I've fucking done it.
The ice is breaking!
Yes, Dom.
You can see that, Dom.
Oh, no! This is so much more slippery than I was remembering it. Okay. Okay, that doesn't do anything on the ice.
Nice driving, Marcus!
Whew.
Reavers!
Nice. More ice.
No! Yeah, it held also, all right.
Also, we fell through that water like there's nothing there, like it was air.
Yeah, not only that, but we didn't get caught on the ice. We kind
nice
of went like through it, like phased through it.
Oh shit! I hit a rock.
Starting to learn on how to adjust for the speed, which is something I don't think I ever got the hang of when we used to know.
That was way too close, man. Next lake, I'm driving. Next lake, you're swimming.
Oh, this is the wrong way.
Oh,
not gonna woo out of Coltrane that time.
Reavers!
I just run into the damn thing. It was one boomer thinks he's the fucking guy in Tiananmen Square.
I'm starting repairs. Keep him off.
I don't know why I ran headfirst into that building.
Did I get him? No, I didn't.
Reavers!
Stop the fucking fire here. Oh, Reavers ahead of us. Ramming them does not help.
It is so hard to hit them when we're moving.
On fire, go out. Stop for a second. There's nobody.
Cedars, up on the ridge.
Ah, oh, we're being shot. Okay, the fire's out. Oh, it's my back. We're dead.
Yeah, were there two cedars up there?
I guess.
I killed one, but I didn't. I'm not entirely sure where the other one was.
Yeah. Oh, there's. Okay, yeah, I see two. There's three total. They literally just have to hit us like one good hit and then we're dead.
Well, this is gonna be a bitch.
I can try and drive faster through them. I don't know what, like,
they're pretty homing though.
Got one of them. Okay, there we go. And the other one that was further back, I don't think can hit us now. Where we're at. Oh, maybe. I don't know, there's something up there shooting. Whoa. My game's kind of tweaking out here. Nothing's gonna shoot at us, I'd like the thing repaired. There we go.
Delta, this is Control. You should be seeing a bridge just ahead. That's the way you wanna go.
Roger.
Well, it's
control.
Like the only fucking path.
Yeah, like straight off the fucking cliff.
Oh yeah, they're gonna blow up the bridge and we have to go to the side.
There's no way we're getting over that.
There's gotta be a way across. Shit!
Yeah, if I pull the trigger to shoot, all it does is show me how much ammo you have loaded.
Nice little, holy shit.
Reaver!
Thanks, I said that. Oh god, this is the part.
We're gonna have to take out that barricade.
Well, this is gonna be a pain in the ass.
At least need to take down the big tower. I think I can drive through the rest of the car. Nice. Not the case.
I don't even know if I was shooting at the tower. I'm not.
It looked like you were shooting at the base of the tower, which I don't know if that works. No, you definitely hit it a couple times. I just saw the replay on the on Twitch.
Oh, okay. Whoa.
Whatever. Slower, it's fine. Oh, shit, we're already on fire. I can't see.
You're not the only one.
Well, the camera's like way too close to the tank right now. That's why I can't really see that it's on fire.
There's the power.
Got it!
Way back here. Oh my goodness, that's a lot of fire. Come on, I don't want to die!
Where are we being shot from? Oh, Reaver's in the air.
Still shooting at us and they're just missing. There we go. There's a lot of them.
Might just need to gun it.
I don't know if that'll work. There's a lot of Reapers. We can try. At least the tower's not up. I think that's what got us last time anyway.
Yeah.
Yeah. I think we can make it.
Okay, tank spot.
Control. Delta here. We're entering Mount Comp signal's probably gonna go patchy soon.
Corpses.
Yeah, I wonder if I'm gonna be able to see him.
Okay.
Oh, there is the Centaur flashlight thing. Floodlight.
Yeah.
Back on their home turf. So shape up.
Ain't no sweat, baby, because I always like the way games.
Great. It's gonna be real easy to shoot things now.
Yo, somebody turn on the lights. Can't have no game without lights.
Corpser, look out!
At least it's not another freaky ass worm.
What's all this colored gas?
Use a spotlight, Dom. Locust could be anywhere.
Now things are like neon blue and green.
Hey, Mom!
Dad, are we there yet?
Shut up, Baird.
Remember that one time when Baird said something snarky?
I've only been in the game for... it was like 5 minutes and you've already complained 29 times or something like that.
Check a point. Light's gonna go off. Yep.
There, you lost power. No shit.
Yeah, like this is news to Baird? Like, you wouldn't notice?
I'm trying to get up like that!
hardcore, he died pretty easy.
We got to be getting close with all these big-ass guard dogs, bro.
It's funny, Cole. That's what I was thinking.
We're about to catch up with Chap from the gas station. I mean, not quite yet, but
it's coming.
That was the Brumac part.
I forgot completely about this. I do not remember this at all. Whoa, what the fucking hell?
Oh, there's three. Shit.
Did you see that shit?
Yes, I did. He caught on, got caught. At least not for me, he got caught on
burning, Marcus. You wanna die?
I did not drive us backwards yet. It drove backwards.
Only one way to go now. Are you crazy, Marcus? Oh shit! We're not gonna make it. Here we go. That's it. No more jumps. All right. Baby, let's do it again! Uh-oh, I think Bird just pissed himself! Hey, what are you doing?
Hold up!
Man, Act 3 is long.
Yeah, it is. The upload's gonna be a bitch. All day.
What the hell are you doing down here?
Well, after you jackass caught my station in Franklin's,
gonna be barky dogs in a moment.
The surface wasn't safe no more.
And you guys thought the was safe?
Nowhere is shut. Not anymore. We were fine here for a few months, as long as you stayed away from the roads and Nexus. But now they're coming around where they didn't before. Kidnapping people, torturing.
Why is he walking around like he's some fucking
Nexus.
Gremlin or something?
That wax. Nexus is where all the locusts come from.
Oh, it's not like a great ending for the whole game man. Series, like in 3. Just so he'd be in 3 also. Just like, you like fight the locust queen and you walk up to her, and instead of him just like stabbing her or whatever he actually does, like you rip off it and it's just a mask and it's Chap as the locust queen. It's like, that's for blowing up my gas station.
Down in the grind lifts once we set off Tim's Beacon.
But we did. So he told you he would take it as advisement. Come on, man, let's go.
Old man, gather everyone and go with them. They'll take you to safety.
Wait a minute. This doesn't mean we gotta fight in your army now, does it?
I didn't say that. But you're not staying here.
Wait, before you go. You ever seen this woman? Name's Maria.
Pretty. Something about her face does seem familiar. Maybe she was with one of the other groups that came down before. Stu's group, I think. But Stu and them got captured.
Oh, no.
But the captain was. The locusts have been taking them towards Nexus?
Probably.
Why is half of Marcus's face green?
The way.
How do we find
when you get to the highway.
Because you wouldn't like him when he's angry.
It'll take you there.
Thanks, old man.
No scratch of your
gut, it does you. You ain't getting in there unless you're a locust.
Hey, Marcus. What if the beacon doesn't work?
Then we'll see Jacinto down here.
Well, you will anyway.
Control, Delta here. Cole and Baird are heading to the surface with survivors for evac.
Oh, Roger. Yeah.
What about you and Dom?
We're heading the Leviathan. The Nexus stronghold.
We think we found a path.
Copy that. We have Grindlift reinforcements awaiting your signal.
Thanks, Control. Delta out.
Wait, Chapter 5 starts with you going to Jacinto, right?
Maria better not be down here.
Act 5 starts or act with five. You in Jacinto, yeah, while it's being attacked.
Act 5. Where does Act 4 start? Right after the Leviathan?
Act 4, I think, is right after the Leviathan, but I'm not. Maybe that'll be okay. I think, because Act 4 is mostly like, you go down, you fight Scourge, you find Dom's wife. You talk to the Locust Queen for like a second, you find out she's Dr. Chakwas from Mass Effect.
You're a bastard.
Yeah, giant.
First time I noticed them. Oh yeah, torque bow. I will gladly take. You want a sniper rifle?
I'll gladly take anything other than this empty scorcher, yeah. Or, okay, it's not empty, but it's not useful here either. My full talk is empty, that's what I said.
Well, there's Bulltalk ammo here, too. Alright, there you go.
Bulltalk? Snipper? Now I'm going down to Emmett's Fix-It Shop.
To Big Emmett. Emmett, yeah. What was that from again?
Simpsons. Charles Bronson on Andy Griffith's show. Whoa! I'm glad I teleported forward. I fell through the floor.
Ow.
There, like, right as that happened.
They got boats?
Worse, gunboats!
Yeah, I'm sure that's the official term. Well, actually, it probably is. Plus the locusts, you know, they name things pretty simply anyway. Boom and all, you know. Jam the damn sniper.
Did that time. Volta.
Yeah.
How's your ammo?
Not very high other than the long shot. That wrench is on you, by the way.
Well, there's a red box here. And rent a movie.
I can afford a dollar a day.
Another bolt pop? Or... Hey, frags, I can use those.
Oh, I got ink grenade.
Oh, shit. Where are you? Shit. Double shit. It won't let me down. Shit.
You guys should have gone around the other way.
Damn it! Let me go through! Holy fucking jumping. Something or other.
Got the Candace. Wait, holy jumping what now?
It said holy fucking jumping something or other. Who gave that guy a license?
Yeah, he was helping us out. He's like, I'm gonna die anyway. They need a bridge. I don't think the locusts are licensed for anything.
Not even licenses.
Looks like a boat at the end of the pier. Yeah. We need that if we want to cross the lake.
Yeah, that rickety rowboat. Let's do it. I am now certain, by the way, from what I've, like, heard, like, recently, like, I've heard a lot of stuff talking about, kind of like the beginnings of Gears of War in general, and because of that, I am now certain that that robo is a Resident Evil 4 reference.
Really?
Because Resident Evil 4 was a huge inspiration for the first Gears.
That's Campus.
It's the whole reason that it's third person over the shoulder.
Okay, well, he had hit the Campus. Didn't kill him.
Can't hit them from here.
Damn, I am missing, like...
Damn, Campus got out of my scope right as I was with the fire. And I missed.
Oh wow, I'm just wasting all my ammo.
Cantus is dead.
Okay, well, I used to be good. Okay, I'm good with the torque bow in Gears 1. Apparently. There's a small dog just snarked at the microphone.
Thanks for that.
To make it even more awesome, I blind fired that.
Blood mounts. I didn't get the bolting grenades. Oh.
Alright, well, I have hammer burst now.
There's ammo box there. I don't really need it as bad as you do.
34 hammer burst rounds. That's
those
it.
Bastards. Okay, maybe it would have been better for me to get in. Oh well.
Yeah, that was a bad idea. Oh shit, I'm stuck. Why am I stuck? Oh.
Marcus, you take cover when I tell you to.
Well, and now he's gone.
Oh.
That son of a bitch, just fucking die already, prick.
Oh no, Ingrid, don't die again. There you go.
Gorgon pistol.
Gorgonzola.
Huh.
Jeez.
Dog, what are you doing? What are you doing near my butt? Oh, you're sniping. Okay. What? Uh-huh. Okay. Get back here, you son of a bitch! Oh, there you go. He should not have moved forward. Fine. Probably only give me a couple number of shrooms. You missing a lot?
I'm full on Lancer. I'm missing a little bit of Boltok and a bit of Longshot. I don't know if it'll even give me Longshot.
Yeah, it will. Better take it. I'll take the Mulcher.
Oh yeah, it did. Okay.
Hopefully they still have it when we get on the boat.
Ah, crap. That boat's not getting us anywhere. Look out! Hold on! Just keep fighting for now!
Some other locust probably worked hard to build that dock, dude.
You know what's funny? These crates have, like, the locust symbol on it. Like, they're going to ship it to other locusts or something. Like, that's why you put symbols on crates like that, is so you know where they came from.
Yeah.
So, who would they be showing it off to?
It's funny that the locusts have branding.
Oh, son of a bitch. No!
Oh, what happened to your head, Marcus? Oh, hang on. My battery is dying. I need to plug this in. And there we go.
Purdue.
Yeah, Marcus's head, when he fell down, it like spun around.
That boat's not getting us anywhere. Look at
just
keep fighting. Yeah, we'll skip right through that.
Why don't you put the gun on top of the fucking box? Ah, Dom.
I said this in one of my RE5 videos, and I think it's true. I need, when I get to the point where I can edit, like, good, I'm gonna take all my RE5 videos and just make a cut of just me yelling at Sheva. Because I've done it a lot. She doesn't help. She, like, is the most unhelpful NPC ever. Oh, no. Same thing.
That sucks. I was actually able to fire at them this time.
This locust.
We are gonna have barky dogs in a moment.
Just keep fighting for now.
Longshot is almost useless for him. Just rock you out of the boat.
Wait, there's still a guy alive over there?
That's a dead.
Oh, yeah, they got fucked up. And they got fucked up that time. And here's where our characters get rustlung.
Well, I mean, bad for Marcus. Dom's not gonna live long anyway.
He's gonna live a little bit. I mean, he died in the third game.
No, I know.
Yeah. That. Spent like a year or two on a freaking island. Keep your eyes open. But your time's coming, Dom.
Hey, wait. What happens if we breathe in this shit?
Too late now.
Yeah, no, they just kind of reference it. What happens if we breathe in this shit? Too late now.
Oh, well.
What was that?
Nothing good.
We need to get off this thing, man.
You're preaching to the choir.
I got on that.
Hold on. Wait. Flame boom.
We're sinking.
Get on their boat now.
Yeah. It's also on fire.
Yeah, that was my fault. I kind of blew up the turret. I saw the mulcher.
Well, the turret's blowing up automatically when you fight the, Leviathan anyway.
Okay, so we're just ahead of schedule.
Does not turn enough to hit that boat. Oh, but I can hit this one.
This thing respawns
on your left.
Frequently, actually. Oh, left. As in not right.
I'm gonna go down, I'm down.
Oh crap. Whoa, what? And whoa! What the fuck? What? Dom just like fell over and shot feet first towards the back of the boat.
What's the right side?
Because it could be more useful if it could actually turn more.
If it had more radius. Oh, God. Okay, I'm down.
Because he's what did me in. Yeah.
I'm pretty sure I killed the last guy on it.
Combination of voice clips there. Just fall back.
Yeah, there were some voice clip clips out of the old highlights that I saved. They were better than that one, actually.
like the end of the Jurassic Park ride.
I'm full on ammo.
I think I probably am too. The box keeps coming back.
Yeah.
Oh, now I am.
It respawns quickly. But now I'm on the gun.
You gotta be kidding. Yeah, it's gonna be gone in a second anyway.
Stereotypical action movie scene.
I ever tell you how much I hate the water?
Whoa, lag.
That sounds like trouble.
Holy shit.
There's something under the water.
I don't see it.
Yeah, but it's down there.
Whoa. I was walking and moving without any animation.
Where is it?
I don't know, but it's definitely not going.
Dom is like vibrating all over the boat.
Feet? Oh no. Oh, that's right.
He's taking the boat down!
I remember how you do this now.
Yeah.
First, I was shooting it up in the air like it was the fucking that one boss from RE5, the guy in the water. I went right there.
Grenades? I have two grenades.
I also have two grenades.
Out there!
Forgot that spot was just like, ooh, big fish.
Up front now. Apparently he spent them out onto the deck.
And we need to be all the way up front when he does that, don't we? Oh shit.
Or you can get in now. Oh no! But not right where his teeth land.
Yeah, you gotta be all the way up front.
Yes.
To the left!
Whoa!
Yeah, this is a long fight.
He's taking the boat down!
Whoa! I can't move. Okay, no, that was just it. We're coiling and going down.
Yeah.
I wonder if you can chainsaw it from the other side. She just slowly levitate upwards.
Take it out!
No, you don't want to be up front.
Okay, so you don't want to be up front on that, on the initial bite. You want it to bite down, then you shoot it, then it opens up and bites again. That's what
to the left!
Yeah.
Oh,
I got crushed there.
I cannot chainsaw with a hammer burst. What? Wait? Oh. Aw. Whoa! I'm getting some weird control shit going on here. That's interesting. Why can't I zoom in?
God damn it! How do we kill this thing? Like the worm from the inside.
I think you yeah. You can't be inside until after they say that. Damn it! The grenades didn't go off. I'm not sure what's going on. I'm gonna die.
One big, ugly motherfucker. You have to throw a grenade in it.
I did. It didn't do anything. That's what I'm saying. I think it's glitched.
Maybe.
I can't seem to really get rid of the blue tentacle things either.
Yeah, the Leviathan is like falling asleep.
Yeah, I'm dead.
No, I'm dead.
Come in. Could have got me out.
That's what I was trying to do, but I was all the way at the back of the boat.
Oh.
Well, we know now. That was weird. It's like the Leviathan, like, clamped down and just stayed there. Like, tasting. Oh god, that's bad green flashes. All the way over there? I thought that was gonna hit in the middle. Ah, you can cut it from the other side. That's what I wanted to know. That would suck if you couldn't.
Out there!
Now we know where all these frag grenades come from. Whoa! Oh, it's this pattern.
There we go. I didn't wait for this. I didn't hear the grenade go off, but I think I missed.
Whoa.
can actually damage the blue thing this time. I mean, I think I was a little last time, but it really felt like I was...
There we go, I hit it.
Not more often than... Nice. I cannot remember how many times we have to do that on hardcore. I know it's... The others.
Oh, this one is number of hits, not... Okay.
What's the size?
Well, it's damage, it's... But there is, like, a certain number of... Generalistic, like, amount of grenades that you probably have to throw in to do enough damage.
Yeah, you know what's interesting? This box right here, look inside it. There's something that's, like, blinking.
Yeah, looks like a phone thing. Ventilation shaft on the Death Star.
Only 2 meters wide.
Yeah.
There we go.
Make it in.
One of us got it.
Because I only had the one grenade that time. I have none now.
I have three.
I don't see any.
Oh, three hits, that's it.
Biggest fish I've ever
seen. Oh, okay.
With dumbass.
Let's just get out of the goddamn water.
Yay.
Oh,
yeah, okay.
Okay,
this
cool.
Is Act 4.
All
right. It does not appear they're talking, so we're good.
Yeah. Cool. Kick some ass.